The collaboration will enable the expansion of green H2 production. Ohmium International announced today that it has entered into a strategic partnership with Aquastill, which will enable Ohmium to use Aquastill's modular membrane distillation technology to produce green hydrogen from desalinated seawater. The companies seek to create new decarbonization opportunities for businesses. Ohmium International is a leading green hydrogen company that specializes in the design, manufacturing, and deployment of advanced PEM proton exchange membrane electrolyzers. Aquastill is a leader in modular membrane distillation technology, which uses waste heat for desalination. Aquastill's sustainable technology is powered by the residual heat from Ohmium's PEM electrolyzers. At the same time, the membrane distillation process provides extra cooling capabilities for the electrolyzer. Together, by integrating Aquastill's sustainable desalination capabilities with Ohmium's modular PEM electrolyzers, the two companies will create new decarbonization opportunities for businesses that operate in coastal and rural areas. This will be achieved by providing these businesses with a way of generating clean energy that is more efficient, sustainable, and affordable. The collaboration will also facilitate new applications for cost-effective green hydrogen production. This includes enabling green hydrogen production at source by co-locating PEM electrolyzers with offshore wind turbine farms. This strategic collaboration is a great example of how the innovative integration of Ohmium and Aquastill's technologies can enable the expansion of green hydrogen production to new sectors and geographies, commented Arne Ballantine, CEO of Ohmium International, in the company's news release. Ballantine added that the technology could be a potential game changer for businesses that operate in rural and coastal regions seeking to decarbonize sustainably and affordably. Compared to other energy-intensive desalination technologies, Aquastill's waste heat membrane-based distillation process requires minimal energy. With their advanced modular and compact system design, these desalination modules can be easily transported to any location that needs clean water. We have already begun to test the integration of our respective technologies, and we are confident that as a result of this joint collaboration, we will be able to produce cost-competitive green hydrogen from seawater, while simultaneously helping decarbonize the operations of companies operating in coastal regions, said Aquastill CEO Barton Lellemans. The companies intend to have these modules fine-tuned and commercially available as soon as possible. Finding this video interesting? Hit subscribe and grab our newest ebook on the link below, and leave us a comment. Thank you.